I was born in Chicago, raised in Memphis, Tennessee. Didn't start dancing until I was like 11 years old. The dance style I do, it's a dance style that started with Memphis underground rap music. And that music, the way it was produced, gave us a certain bounce. When I was around 16 years old, I got into ballet. We made a deal with this artistic director. We would teach hip hop and then they would teach us some ballet, and that's how it happened. As performing artists and as dancers, we see everything as art.